I rode many miles. Until I came to a lake. And everywhere there was a mist. I had to stop. And when I did, out of the mist, a woman called to me like a siren. From within the lake, she stretched out her arm. This sword, clutching it. I took the sword and thanked her. She smiled and slipped back into the water. And as she did, she said, "This is the sword of King Arthur. This is Excalibur."